I married a widow who had a grown-up daughter. My father visited our house very often, fell in love with my stepdaughter, and married her. So my father became my son-in-law, and my stepdaughter my mother, because she was my father's wife. Sometime after when my wife had a son, he was my father's brother-in-law, and my uncle for he was the brother of my stepmother. My father's wife, I dot e dot, my stepmother, had also a son.